Rika, I'm driving to the pharmacy to get Alia's medication, then to Farhat Pizzeria, and then I'll pick up Alia from daycare. We should be home with dinner by 6. We love you, my darling, Ekram. So we got to the pharmacy, but he never picked up his daughter. Rupert, where's Farhat Pizzeria?
What?
Just get me the address.
It's near the Magic Fortress on Mercantile Street.
I can't believe you've done it.
Will she be all right?
Yes, yes, it's exactly what she needs. I'll take care of Isla, but could you keep the other children busy while I'm with her?
Yeah, well, I'm pretty busy.
Just talk to them. That's all you need to do. I've already told them you're a great warrior, like a knight.
You did? When's your wife coming back?
You'll be fine. I just need a few minutes. Children! This heroic warrior has returned with a healing elixir for Isla. Now he's going to stay here and be your protector while I administer the elixir to Isla.
Well, now, hang on, wait.
I won't be long.
Hey there, bud. What's your name?
Kadeem.
Kadeem. I like that name.
I have a secret.
Really? Oh, so do I.
What's your secret?
I'm a GRE agent. What do you got?
Can you get my blocks for me?
That's not really a secret.
But some of them are downstairs, near the basement. And Mr. Rupert said we're not ever to go near the basement. Not ever. But I went down there just to see. And I heard a scary sound, and I kind of dropped my blocks. They're kind of all over. Could you get them back for me?
Huh, that's a tall order, but I'll give it a shot.